Jai Shri Krishna, myself Pavan Bhattar
and Kavita,
and we want to tell you that we are extremely happy with the decision we had taken to join MIG a couple of years ago. It's been a wonderful experience since then. A couple of years ago, Ashish Dalia invited me to MIG to conduct a lecture on how to read 100 books per year. That's what my forte is. And after that, we also attended a few more MIG talks. That time Rahulji Dhoot was the president, and we were very inspired with the team and the way things were getting executed in MIG, and we thought it would be a great idea to join MIG. We really saw that we are drawing a lot of value from that.
Definitely. So kind of value we are looking from getting from the MIG, we are really getting those, especially because of the training programs being arranged. We got a chance to attend the program with Mr. Anand Deshpande, who is the owner of a group, persistent system in Pune. It was really enriching experience to sit in the training room where he is personally conducting the training on how to take your business on the second orbit. So listening from a person who is considered to be one of the successful person in Pune to take his industry starting from scratch to the great levels in IT, and understanding from him how to do this for your business. Extraordinary learning and value addition as a personal professional life. So great experience. Thanks Imaji for the same.
And then we also attended this Blue Ocean Strategy by Vasanji Pang. That was an eye-opener. That was a great training that we attended. It actually helped us a lot in our business. Whatever we learned in Blue Ocean Strategy in the Anand Deshpande second orbit session, we are actually implementing it in the way we are working, and it is really helping us out. It's been a wonderful time that we are getting with MIG.
And just to add on, I mean, not only these learning events, but kind of concept like Swayam Siddha. I would say that it was outstanding thinking in a right time, doing right thing with great efforts. So it's not only the final event, but even the preparation phase of a Swayam Siddha, it was well organized, well planned, well executed. Obviously, for any team to execute such a big event takes a lot of background hard work, and the way a team been formed and driven by Abhaji and Anandji, I should salute to them for the same. Even the actual event execution, I was part of the execution where I have met number of stallholders. Many of them, I know them personally, and they have provided feedback that this exhibition has helped them really a lot in terms of their professional growth. So, very well done, and right thing, right time, great efforts.
And then I was also there as a mute spectator, seeing the meticulous planning that was going behind Swayam Siddha, and I was really surprised and I was really amazed with the way the entire team was working on it. And apart from this, there were things like spiritual growth. We were attending aartis at Mahalakshmi Ji Mandir. We were also having a lot of fun events like the mixed sports day, the picnic, although I had to miss the picnic. But I'm sure there was a lot of fun there. We could see it from the photos. The energy, the kind of knowledge that we are sharing on the group. Right now in the lockdown time, the kind of events and activities that are happening on the group and on Zoom calls. And then the whole innovative idea, the whole strategy of not getting bogged down but actually moving over our challenges as we see it, taking Zoom calls, etc. This is all very wonderful, and we are extremely impressed with the way MIG is executing right now. So we are really happy for these couple of years, especially very happy for Ashish Ji to introduce us, for Rahulji Dhoot and his entire team that time to allow us to join MIG, and Anandji Karwa and his team to plan a wonderful year of events that we have happened, and we are looking forward to a lot more that will happen in MIG. More value that we can add, we'll be happy to add, and more networking with all of you. Till then, thank you so much.
Thanks for enriching experience. Thanks everyone.
That's it.